find the sum. All right, so let's rewrite these vertically. We have 5, we have 100.145. Remember, if you're given just a 5, the decimal goes right after. All right, so then we have 57.8962 and 2.312. All right, so we need some placeholders here. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so we have 2 over here, 11, 12, 13, 5, so that's 14, 15, 2, that's 10, 13, 6, 7, 8, so that's 15, 6, and 1. 165, 3532, C.